I'm not used to that kind of violence. I know, of course, in Hebron this can happen, but I haven't witnessed it up till now, and it shocked me really to my core that people can do that to each other. Because this soldier is also normally a human being, but I think they are that brainwashed that they don't see like Palestinians as human beings anymore.
No.